by Joe Bernstein for MailOnline Published, 3:15 Eastern Standard Time, the 31st of January 2018, updated, 3:15 Eastern Standard Time, the 31st of January 2018. Brighton have tabled a £3 million bid overnight for Wigan Athletic forward Nick Powell, who has scored 4-11 times this season and recovered from the injuries that affected his Manchester United career. However, the unexpected move for 23-year-old Powell is complicated by the fact that League One leaders Wigan are in the middle of a takeover to new Chinese owners who would need to give their blessing. Seagulls manager Chris Hughton has already signed strikers Jurgen Locadia and Leonardo Ajoa, loan, in January and is prepared to sell Israeli centre-forward Tomer Hemd on Wednesday. Wigan forward Nick Powell is the subject of a £3 million bid from Premier League side Brighton. The 23-year-old Powell has already scored 11 times for the League One leaders this season. Wigan may ask for Powell to be loaned back to the DW Stadium for the rest of the season in any prospective deal. The former England under-18 international moved to Old Trafford from Crewe for around £4 million in the summer of 2012, but he struggled to cement a first-team place and made only 9 senior appearances for the Premier League side. After loan spells at Wigan, Leicester and Hull, the 23-year-old signed a permanent deal at the DW Stadium in the summer of 2016. Powell joined Manchester United from Crewe in 2012 but made only 9 senior appearances.